Some animals are proportionally large, but then there are others that are just plain fat. Meet Bandit. Bandit holds the title of the fattest raccoon in the world. In 2004, the year in which he died, his weight was recorded at 75 pounds. But contrary to what most may think, Bandit did not eat too much. His excess weight was not caused by overly large amounts of food, but by a thyroid problem. Raccoons are wild animals, but can nevertheless suffer from human diseases.